am John Ward with the royal family. They are here to watch the concert of two famous people that just arrived yesterday in Genovia. Taylor Swift and Katy Perry. Taylor Swift and Katy Perry are here to perform for the royal family. And now the concert will now officially begin, but let's have some opening remarks from America's own Ryan Seacrab. I am Ryan Seacrab, and I am here to present Taylor Swift, here to perform 22. Please put your hands together for Taylor Swift!
It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Yeah, we're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah, tonight's the night when we forget about the deadline.
Taylor Swift for that dashing introduction. Now we will come back to watch Katy Perry as she perform Roar, her new famous song. So now we will come back for Fit for Italia.
You held me down, but I got up.
Katy Perry. And now, the closing remarks from King Henry of Genovia.
Whatever.
So, well, that was a very nice show. And Katy Perry, I really love the song. And, of course, Taylor Swift. And so, thank you for all the people who came here.
And who are watching on YouTube. We give a shout out to STT Turtle and Forever LPS Fan for being and commenting on our videos. Thank you so much for liking us, and thank you so much for being our subscribers.
So happy and proud that you are always going to our LPS YouTube page. And thank you for Katy Perry and Taylor for going here to Genovia.
And thank you.